India occupies one of the most strategically important locations in the world. A short distance from the Persian Gulf, Central Asia and Southeast Asia. India has been an important hub for ideas, trade and religion for thousands of years. The geographic positioning has its own disadvantage as well. India is faced on two sides by powerful nuclear-armed countries it has fought wars with. And these countries are China and Pakistan. India's most formidable rival is China, with whom it fought a short, sharp border war in 1962. China's growing military has transformed it from a mainly ground-based threat to a multi-faced one with powerful assets in the air, sea, and even in the space. So let us quickly run through the top five weapons of India, which would send ripples to Pakistan and China. The AH-64E Apache Longbow Attack Helicopter. India's selection of this helicopter is a prime example of technology over manpower. The Apache's versatility means that it will be able to do everything from engage tank formations in a conventional war to hunt guerrillas in a counter-insurgency operation. This heavily armed, fast-moving Apache can counter a number of land-based threats to India, sensing enemy armored vehicles with its mast-mounted millimeter wave radar and destroying them with Hellfire missiles. It also has Hydra 70 anti-armor rockets and a 30mm chain gun. The helicopter can detect insurgents under heavy cover using its thermal imaging sensor. Unlike other attack helicopters, Apache has a proven combat record, destroying armor in Iraq and decimating Taliban hiding in the hillsides of Afghanistan. The next weapon of India is the INS Vikramaditya. It's an aircraft carrier. This aircraft carrier was commissioned in November 2013 and is India's newest aircraft carrier and the only aircraft carrier that calls the Indian Ocean its home. Vikramaditya is 282 meters long and displaces 44 tons, making her about 20% smaller than China's aircraft. Unlike China's aircraft Liaoning, Vikramaditya is fully operational carrier with an air swing capable of executing air superiority, anti-surface, anti-ship and anti-submarine warfare. Vikramaditya will operate as the centerpiece of a full carrier battle group protected by the New Kolkata Air Defense Destroyers. A further two carriers of inbuilt designs are planned, bringing India's total carrier force to 3. The next weapon is the BrahMos anti-ship missile. A joint venture of India and Russia is a short-range supersonic cruise missile capable of being launched from a wide variety of platforms. BrahMos is one of the most advanced missiles in the world, capable of hitting targets on land and at sea with precision. The versatility of this BrahMos missile means it could equally target enemy ships with terrorist training camps and with ease. Depending on the variant and method of launch, BrahMos is armed with 440 to 660 pound penetrating high explosive warhead and has a range of 186 to 310 miles. The combination of speed and hitting power makes BrahMos a particular concern to the Pakistani Navy, whose surface ships lack adequate area air defense. Even the Chinese Navy will find BrahMos formidable, as it would face the daunting prospect of a Mach 3 missile threat launched by aircraft. The next threat for Pakistan and China is the Sukhoi Su-30 MKI. One of India's newest fighters is an updated design dating back to the late 1970s. Sukhoi 30 MKI has been extensively upgraded, and the result is a long-range twin-engine fighter with a powerful radar and amazing 12 hardpoints for the weapon attachment. The Sukhoi 30 MKI air-to-air armament includes R-73 infrared-guided missiles, R-77 and R-27 radar-guided missiles. It also has a capable of engaging targets at up to 300 to 400 kilometers. Against targets on the ground, the Sukhoi Su-30 MKI can employ laser-guided bombs and land attack missiles, and also the BrahMos missile. The Indian Air Force has 200 Sukhoi 30 MKI air superiority fighters in service, with another 72 on order. A portion of these Sukhoi 30 MKI force has been modified by Israel for the strategic reconnaissance role. The next weapon is the INS Chakra nuclear attack submarine. India's first nuclear attack submarine, INS Chakra, started life as a Russian Navy submarine funded to completion by Indian Navy for a 10-year lease. Based on the Soviet Union's Akula II class, Chakra displaces 8,000 tons, making it more than twice as large as any of India's German-made Type 209. It can sustain a speed of 30 knots submerged and can dive to a depth of 520 meters. The submarine has 8 submarine tubes, enabling it to launch regular homing torpedoes and granite cruise missiles. As a nuclear submarine, Chakra will be able to spend prolonged periods underwater, making it difficult to detect. During wartime, the advanced submarine will go after high-value targets such as Pakistani submarines and Chinese submarines, which includes the aircraft carriers and destroyers too. So these were the updates of top 5 weapons which India owns and which will send ripples to China and Pakistan. Hope you like this video. Please do subscribe to the channel and hit the bell button next to it. Also, feel free to leave a comment in the comment section as well. Thank you.